fellow technicians, writers, Rakesh, Anjum, artists, each one has helped me grow. And I refuse to grow. Because I want to remain a child. Because I'm excited every single day of my life. Excited with these young people who are coming to me with ideas every day. Excited with you all who have, you know, spread the whole business of cinema, the whole multiplex revolution again initiated by Manmohan. The opportunities which our industry is providing to so many people. And this has initiated this new vision, this new direction. And I'm so happy to tell you all that in this new vision of mine, my old trusted friend, younger brother, Ajay Devgan is with me. Ajay, will you please come? He has given me hope, faith, and kind of the vigor to work with. We continue to look at each other, we continue to grow with each other. And today, when we'll be talking about all these films, but both of us, we have decided to, you know, do multiple productions, come together. He is presenting my Gangajal 2 because Gangajal 2 cannot be complete without Ajay.
Because this time he's making Gangajal, and I think the script demands somebody should be a heroine.
This is a female protagonist. The male protagonist is a female.
Female god. So which is what I like the most, that we're making a film here, and we're pushing what we really need to push, and the women of our country and the world, and here a script where we show a powerful woman. Obviously, in Prakash Jha films, she's not going to fly and kick people, but her fight is against the system and standing alone. So, which is a very bold script, and that's why I wanted to be a part of this, and we decided to do it together.
And Ritesh Menon comes with a fabulous script. The very first time I read it, I said, let's do this. And this is Ritesh. Come. He's made the film Crazy Kukkad Family. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I love you. This family is amazing. I'd quickly introduce you to my fraud, Sanya. Well, half the unit, the director and all, they are already there because the shooting is starting on the 3rd of November. The other film that you're seeing, Lipstick Wale Sapne, this film is already being shot. It's the fourth day of shooting. I've got the report today. The pack-up has happened. The shooting is on. The entire cast and crew is in Bhopal. So we have these three films on the floor. One is ready. The two are on the floor. And you guys are going for the shoot in the next couple of days.
हमारी प्रकाश झा जी को बहुत ही शुभकामनाएं हैं. हम बहुत ही उन्होंने अच्छी चीजें अभी हमको दिखाई. इतनी छह पिक्चरें टोटल वो बना रहे हैं, तो आई थिंक आई विश हिम ऑल द लक. और वो हमेशा अच्छा कंटेंट बनाते हैं और हमेशा अच्छी पिक्चरें बनाते हैं. हम हमेशा उनकी पिक्चर का वेट करते हैं. आई विश हिम ऑल द लक. नहीं, हमारा तो कुछ नहीं, वो हमेशा खुद ही बनाते हैं, हमेशा खुद ही प्रोड्यूस करते हैं वो पिक्चरें. वो बाहर मतलब एज ए डायरेक्टर काम नहीं करते बाहर, पर अगर करेंगे तो मैं ज़रूर उनके साथ पिक्चर बनाऊँगा.